you see that Nadia said, she feel like she's spending time with me, yeah? This is what I'm like. Like, obviously you can guess this is what I'm like in real life, eh? But it literally, like this is, yeah? So this is why I might as well have just jumped on YouTube years ago, but I never thought like this. Like, this kind of, this, what I'm talking about now, like just everything, yeah? This is how a man thinks, yeah? There's certain time I probably bore certain of my brethren because like man's talking that deep shit or whatever, innit, yeah? So I might as well talk that deep shit and get paid for it, yeah? And all that gossip you do with your friends, all that gossiping bullshit you do with your friends, talking about this person and that person, what happened on the weekend and all this bullshit, why don't you talk about that and put it on the internet, yeah? There's people who want to listen to that bullshit as well, you know? So you might as well talk about this, talk about that, slap it on a YouTube channel and get paid from it eventually. Yeah. Got to try out new things. Even if that fails, yeah, you might be going down to PC World to buy a new camera or something like that. Yeah. And you just discover something new. Yeah. I got that flat up in Egypt. I still ain't gone out there, yeah? Been procrastinating on that like a motherfucker, yeah? When I go out there, like some people be like, oh, why are you buying a flat in Egypt? Like you can only make, I can only make £300 off of that flat in Egypt a month, yeah, off of the rent because it's really cheap out there, isn't it? Like to book a hotel, book a room in Egypt is like £15 a night or something like that. Yeah, it's some idiot money, whatever, isn't it? Yeah? So, people be like, oh, it's not really worth it, whatever, innit? But they don't realise that when I go out there and I go to furnish the studio flat, right? I might go out there and start building up, well, I will build up contacts because I need to hire a man to help me do the work or whatever, innit? I might go out there and discover, like, raw, why doesn't Egypt have this? Because remember, they're behind, yeah? They ain't as advanced as, you know, the UK. And I don't want no fucking Pan-Africanism people coming on there and saying, oh, Egypt was the first civilization where people went to school and university. No, not on this channel, motherfucker. Anyway, I might go out there and find something that, raw, these ain't got that in Egypt, and I got money behind me. All right, boom. I'm going to fling this and try this business plan out in Egypt. Whatever. Again, try new things. Put yourself in new environments. You're not going to get nowhere if you keep riding that fucking train from Seven Sisters to Houston, go and work in that office building for the next man. I don't really care about you. Go back home, maybe go to the gym, chat shit with your friends on the phone, and then on the weekend you go to the gym and go out to the clubs and you do that for the next 20 years. You're not going to achieve nothing new. But you're doing the same thing, same routine every single day.